Hey guys, it's Bakari Breezer for me, and a new week, a new update. So there is a little weapon that I want to show you guys. It's a pinwheel. I'm not sure, you can check it out on the title of this video. I can't really recall what it is at this moment. That's not important, alright? It's just a new melee weapon. It looks corny as hell, and I'm just gonna show you what kind of. Alright, I'm not gonna use it now because of this stupid snake, but I'm just gonna talk about a couple of things with this commentary. You guys check out the video yesterday that I uploaded. I had a lot of fun doing it. Lots of effects I used, but I hope it wasn't too excessive. I could cut out the parts that I sped up, but I think that will just make the video look very, very choppy. Looks very lousily done. Can you say that? I'm not sure, but I'd rather have the effects, you know, like just zoom through the useless parts of the video to just get straightforward to the spell's damage. Yeah. So if you haven't checked out the video, you know, go ahead after this, or you know what, just cancel this video and go to that video now. Yeah, up to you. All right, but I just hope that I just want to know you guys' reaction on that. Do you mind the effects? Because I said this before in my earlier videos that I like to keep things short and sweet. So like that video was about 1 minute plus. Yeah, I don't really fancy too long videos because normally it just get very the video just gets very stale after a certain amount of time, and it just becomes very boring. So I like to keep everything compact. Managed to keep that long battle into a 1 minute video. That's not bad. Alright, so and the copyright. I just realized this yesterday, but the what was it? My video on titled Gift Boxes Twacking. Yeah, I just realized that actually that video was blocked. I thought it was only in Germany, but when I checked it out the status yesterday, it turns out that it was blocked in basically everywhere. I did not know that. Nobody brought it to my attention. So I filed another I filed another claim to make the video watchable. As it was not watchable, but watchable with music. So got it. I filed another copyright claim. Not a copyright claim. I filed for that audio thingy where the music was about able to be heard again. Yeah, okay, that's enough of the video. I'm gonna actually focus on the weapon now. Okay, do I like this weapon? No. Alright, sad. Alright, I'm gonna be able to say sad. All the weapons are coming out, it's all melee. Not range. I got rid of a lot of range weapons of mine. The light range weapon is now my gift boxes melee box. My energy inside of Mijoni is now this Meredith sword. And before my beautiful crane fan, I had my Tonbo Giri. Yeah, so you know, I felt okay. So I'm going to compare the weapon. Let me just wait for my inventory come here. Okay, so it's the Whirling Pinwheel. The Whirling Pinwheel. Yeah. I don't like the looks of it compared to the beautiful queen fan. I'm going to compare it to that because it's the two most newly released melee wind element weapons. Yeah, that's a mouthful. Alright, so compare against that. You know, the beautiful crane fan, that's the option of making it more accurate, which is a very, I feel that it's a very good thing. compared to this spin wheel where there's no option given to change the accuracy of the weapon. And the fact that they are both melee makes it such that they are actually evenly matched. But since Beautiful Crane Fan has the element of switching, and this doesn't, it automatically loses. And comparing the special of the Beautiful Crane Fan. Guys, is there a special for the Beautiful Crane Fan? I can't remember. I don't think there is, you know. I didn't really notice it until now. Huh. Oh well. Not that important. But I don't like the Pinwheel's special. The damage is, I feel that it's not that good. But you know, I always buy these weapons to test it out, so I'll probably change it in around another 2 weeks, another 3 weeks. I have no idea, but I know that this weapon won't be here for long. I'll switch it the moment I get a chance to. And yeah, the looks is very vintage. Can you say vintage? A very vintage look from the old AQ due to the animation. Bottom line, right? I don't like this weapon. I don't like it. I'll suggest you keep any other weapon that you have. Don't get it. And I think that's basically the tone that everyone's setting in the forums. Everyone is criticizing this weapon, but I just bought it just to show you guys. And just I bought it to tell you guys not to buy it. How you like that? Yeah. Alright, so moving on. Oh yes, an arrow for me. I've stopped playing him for a very long time. Not a very long time. I think this week I didn't touch it at all. I only did Ballyhoo. I'm very bored with the the ranger's way of battling. I really hate it. I'm bored of it. I want to change my weapons to not being 100% range, but then I don't see the whole point because I made it to that level using range, and I feel that I should end with the max level if I do reach it using range. Or range all the way. I feel that's the way that it should be done. And I'm getting bored of it, so I'm taking quite a long break. I think I'm not going to touch it for next week too. And I really don't know. And Nero for me, it's just boring. Alright, so I think I've talked enough for this commentary. I hope that this will help you show you that this weapon is totally not worth getting. It's up to you whether you want to get, you know, it's a novelty item. It looks cool. Yep, signing out. Hope to do another commentary next week if it's not a spell. If it's a spell, I might do it too. Alright, just look out for next week's update. Frostview next part of the quest. And see you then.